InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
Feeling like summertime for sure. Temperatures back into the upper 80s, low 90s, just about all across the region. That has led to a couple of isolated showers. HD Doppler picking up on a few little blips that we're keeping an eye on. That one there on the Susquehanna, on the looks like the Maryland-Pennsylvania line, just on the western bank of the Susquehanna. Fairly isolated little shower or thunderstorm. The showers down around Annapolis at one time were a decent cluster of storms actually drifting out of the D.C. PG County area over toward Annapolis, but you can see they kind of fell apart before they actually reached the western shore of the bay. So that's what we've seen. These isolated storms develop in the heat of the afternoon, go through about a 45 to an hour life cycle, and then kind of wind down. And we'll see what happens to this one up here on the Pennsylvania line as well. Looks like it is drifting across the Susquehanna over toward perhaps parts of Cecil County. Another one up I-83 and a couple of storms down in northern Virginia as well. But the vast majority of the area just kind of enjoying a hazy, summery-like afternoon. For the rest of the evening, a chance for that thunderstorm early, then mostly clear skies, mild temperatures, 60s in the suburbs, probably going to stay in the 70s downtown like last night, with light and variable winds. Sunset this evening at 8:26, and the pattern we have now will hold for a few more days. That high-pressure system off the coast, not in a hurry to move, so it's continuing to bring in moisture off the Gulf, out of Florida, push it up the eastern seaboard, and now all the way up into Maine. Temperatures are warming to near 80 degrees. It's 87 in Cleveland, and then heavy showers and storms again in that storm-ravaged area right through the Plain States and now getting into the Mississippi River Valley. Potential for severe storms and tornadoes ahead of this strong cold front, which is moving into the warm, muggy air. That front gets here late in the day Sunday going into Monday of next week. Until then, more of what we've been seeing for the past couple of days. Hazy, warm, muggy conditions Friday, probably up into the low 90s again. Saturday, we run a chance for a thunderstorm, especially to the north and west of Baltimore, but essentially no weather pattern change into Saturday. Sunday, maybe a slightly better chance for an evening storm, although you see we'll get through probably into the early afternoon with sunny, dry conditions before that heavier line of showers and storms comes out of the mountains and reaches Baltimore later Sunday evening going into Monday. When that goes by, then temperatures will begin to cool off a little, but until then, we're running well above normal. 89 to 94 tomorrow. Mainly sunny skies, minimal risk of a thunderstorm, and south winds at 5 to 15. Out on the bay, those winds out of the south, waves 1 to 2 feet, water temperatures within a couple degrees of 70. The western Maryland mountains, warm and a little more stormy there, about a 30% chance of storms tomorrow, 50-50 shot at some thunderstorms in the mountains on Saturday. Then the front rolls across the area Sunday and things will start to cool off a bit. Eastern shore, sunny and 92 tomorrow, right around 90 Saturday with a slight risk of a storm. And if you're making your early plans for the weekend at the beach, looks pretty good, actually. Sunny skies for Friday and Saturday with highs around 80. A few more clouds, but still dry during the day Sunday. So a nice-looking weekend there as we head into the month of June. A low risk of rip currents and water temperatures hovering around 60 degrees. 7-day forecast for Baltimore. 90 tomorrow and 91 Saturday. Hot stuff continues into Sunday. And then things start to cool off a bit as showers and storms arrive on Monday and Tuesday, with highs in the 70s toward the middle of next week.
All right, thanks, Tom.